Just arrived at the bookplate. So tomorrow is the first day of school for me, but before I go to sleep tonight, I thought I would just pack my bag. So on the first day of school, I don't usually like to pack that much. Obviously, the teachers don't really do much, so I feel like it's pretty unnecessary to bring that much stuff. That's like what I did last year. I definitely brought way too many things last year, so this year I'm trying to keep it simple. So I actually got this new backpack from Donut. You can use my code for it, but they sent me this backpack and it's so cute. It's in like the cutest blue color ever. It is smaller than my old backpack, but these days I've been trying to minimize the amount of stuff I use and carry around. So I feel like this is perfect for that. So first I'm going to put in my sanitary pouch. It has like, everything in it, like my Tide pen, pads, whatever. Next, I'm going to be putting in this pouch, cinnamon roll pouch, and inside there's my earphones, and then some like cough drops, some coffee candy, aquaphor, and next I have my wallet, obviously, some sunscreen. This is the sun stick that I got from Yes Style. I also recently bought icebreakers to share with everyone because I know everyone likes icebreakers. Whoa, this front pocket is so big already. Now for the big pocket. There are some pockets inside the big pocket as well. Don't know if you can see. Obviously, I'm going to need to bring my bullet journal. I think I'm just gonna put it inside, and if I want to put in a pocket later, I can. Second, I also need to bring a pencil case. I got this super cute pink pencil case from Stationery Paul. It's actually huge. It can fit so much. Oh. Oops. I think I'm going to bring a washi tape as well. I think I'm going to put this in the front pocket. I'm also going to add my calculator to one of the pockets. I'm actually not sure if this is charged or not. I should really check. Yeah, it's no battery. I guess I'll have to charge it and then I will put it in my backpack in the morning. It would be useless if I didn't charge it. I just realized my eraser fell on the ground. Next up, we have this binder with some lined paper inside. This is just like a simple, pretty skinny binder. I would say this is about an inch wide. I have another binder here, except this one is a 30 ring binder. I really don't expect to be doing any like note taking yet today, but I'm just going to add this pink notebook just in case. It's very light and skinny, so would it be too much? And also my calc notebook. And lastly, I am adding this blue folder for any spare papers. And yeah, that's about it. And last but not least, I have to add keychains on it. It's a super cute blue keychain. I think it's just so beautiful. Or I can also add this My Melody keychain. I think it's super cute. It really gives like cotton candy vibes, which is kind of the vibe I'm going for this year. I don't know if I want to add this. Maybe I can add it to the top one. Perfect. I think it's super cute, and I think my backpack is now ready to go, and I am ready to go to sleep. Good night. So I just arrived at the boba cafe, and it's still raining, so I think I might have to make a run for it, but I will see you guys inside.
Thank you.